therefore I bet through my eyes, cold as my skin, swimming in polluted oceans and magic potions. Look at me. Here in the cracks, in a wrinkled brown box, it knocks anything without the same packaging. And as my box gets shipped off to war, that's when I decide that I got something to fight for. By then it's too late, and the damage is too great. Look for some way to bury my anger and fear, cross the invisible line because it's safe here. Shine two words of honor and respect, cause that's the 99 others crying. I continue to elect one of a kind. Tell the old story to the weak, fragile mind. Why am I so resistant to change? I curse my social projection, it's rearranged. It's my only protection from real life, the one that's staring at me in a reflection filled with strife. And it doesn't look like me anymore, cause I take care for the knife as I tore open my original brown box. And I throw rocks and I shout it's not fair. I glare at the one I let us reading handle with care. Faith I misplaced, it don't belong there. No, that's not universal, that is blood. I remain definite and different, for I cannot face what I cannot feel. It ain't breaking down my wall yet, it ain't real. My materials run low, I steal from the slight. I form an attack, I am preparing to fight. Rejecting the signs, and all of a sudden I am hit from behind. All the was turns and nothing, I stand alone in a field of lost dreams, and I'm listening to the drone. A voice, a new battle, so close my eyes. I'm walking at a steady pace, I'm walking. My spirit, and I'm touching nothing with my such things time. I can see now, I'll be damned. I finally understand.
That's for Sterling. That was for you. I should have said it at the beginning. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to play...